Now Wayne Lonesome from Run Things Records and Keeps You Jamaica talks to some of the biggest names in the reggae industry on the hot seat with Wayne Lonesome.
Wayne Lonesome, we are beating till the
amount. Pick up Wayne Lonesome.
Yes, from Wayne Lonesome, live and kicking again in the hot seat. You know?
This is the big man, Run Things International.
Yes, man, Wayne Lonesome, live and kicking again in the hot seat. And you know, sir, P original authentic artist, we always have featured in the hot seat. And you see who in the hot seat tonight, none other but SZA Kalanji, where you say?
Yeah, man, a big things are going, man. August Town, 92 days of festivity. The first 2 months, 1st of June to 31st of July. Sporting activities, 1st of August, 31st of August. Cultural events, I don't know, be a part. Promote, support, hot seat.
Bounce, mate. Hear this now, SZA. The eye, them know, say the eye is an outspoken artist, same way, you know. And we believe in an upliftment and righteousness. Saying, why you give the item a little run down from where you start out in the business, in the music business? Because we know some peer it tune, it under the belt, it under the belt, saying? And where the eye stand for, because you know certain things will burn out. Because right now, if you upheld the reggae music, same way, you know?
Right now, we stand for righteousness, we stand for education, we stand for peace, love, and unity. Right. Sustainable development, clean up the community. You hear me? I say, clean art, clean temple, that we stand for. We stand for black people, repatriation, we stand for uprightness. Can't change. We start from youth days, you know. While we have a school, we have the music. We come up through school, primary school, high school, doing music. So to the reach, yes or no, wally pa sound system, drive up and dump and chuck the country, sleepless nights, up on stage, after work. Hard for reach, yes or no, say, don't know. Hard work bring a great achievement, so big myself, we ain't lonesome at sea.
Yes, you may have talked about how we answer to them youth nowadays with them kind of really man, the thing with them I want with more on the eye send out a message to them too, you know. Cause I one thing we are saying, you know, straight up, you know.
Just keep it positive and stay conscious. Remember, you have the world in your hand. You know. Community responsibility. World responsibility. More fire.
Alright, this is where I say.
More fire.
Sizzler. We're
more fire.
We're there. Yeah. Atsy. We are.
More fire.